Welcome. This video offers some tips for using course materials and navigating G Suite. You don't need to memorize these steps. You can return to this page later if you'd like to review. When you sign into this site, you'll be directed to the last page you visited. Use the drop-down at the top of the page to switch to a different activity or video. In each activity, you'll watch a video. Then you'll follow the steps summarized at the end of the video before moving on. Use closed captions or speed adjustments to tailor the videos to your needs. While watching instructional videos, you'll create and access files using Google Drive. To open Google Drive, first open a new tab. Then go to google.com and select Google Drive. Google Drive is a type of secure cloud storage. Files you create, save, or upload are available from any computer with an internet connection. Files are only accessible to the Google accounts you choose to share them with. When you create a document, spreadsheet, or presentation, it's saved in My Drive. To create a new file, click New. You can start a blank project or select a template. Google applications automatically save while you're working. You can access your files from any computer and pick up where you left off. To access a file someone shared with you, select Shared with Me. You may want to organize your windows to show your project and the instructional videos at the same time. To do this, click, hold, and drag the tab out of the current window. Resize the window by placing the cursor on the edge of the window until it changes to a two-sided arrow. Then, click, hold, and drag the mouse until the window is the right size for you. To close a tab, click the X. If you accidentally close a tab, recover it by right-clicking a tab and selecting Reopen Closed Tab. When you finish working, sign out of your Google account. Click on your account information and select Sign Out. When you're ready to work again, you can sign in on any computer and pick up right where you left off. With these tips in mind, enjoy creating with G Suite.